today's fun. Ready? Today's activity is backward walking with backward counting. Do you know what are the backward counting? From 20 to 0, 1. So today we will learn backward counting with backward walking. So let's all are ready. So come on, look me. We will play backward walking with backward counting. So ready? 1, 2, 3, start. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So like that, you have to play backward walking with backward counting. One more time we have to do. Come on, start. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, I hope you know backward counting. You have to do practice of backward walking with backward counting. Okay? So now we have to go for our other activities. So, start. So today's fun activity is blow the ball on the path. Okay? So look how, what things we need. We need one straw, one ball, and see, I make one path with the help of a straw. If you have a straw, you can make a long path with the help of a straw. Okay? Now, I will blow this from my mouth. Okay? How much fast you can blow, you can try to blow. Okay? And use this ball. I have one ball. I keep this ball on the path and try to blow with your mouth. Okay? Oh, one more time we will try. See, one more time. In this game, you have a lot of fun. If you don't have a straw, what you have to use? I hope you have a railway track path. Look here. So I use this railway track path, keep this ball on the track and blow with the straw. Okay? See. In one blow, my ball takes one round. So you have to use how much speed, how much quickly, how much fast. How much hard you can blow? See. So like that you can enjoy the game. One more time. Now look, how much forcefully you can blow the straw. Path, you can use a straight path also. See, I have a straight track also. Now, look. You can play this game with your mommy, with your daddy, with your brother, with your sister, and enjoy and have a lot of fun. See, no need of much things, only straw and ball we required, and whatever you have, a old track path, you can use track path or a straw path. Fine, you can enjoy this game with your mummy, with your daddy, with your brother and sister. Fine, enjoy this game. Till that, I'll come in next video. Bye bye all.